It is pretty intense how fast it is spreading. Like, it kind of blows my mind.
For UNC Chapel Hill student Corey May, a study abroad program of a lifetime was cut short due to a global outbreak of COVID-19.
I kind of was in denial the whole time. So when the time did come for UNC to be like, it's time for you guys to leave, I was just kind of like, no. And then, but I like, it still didn't really feel real until I was like, I landed in Detroit.
School officials decided to end the study abroad program after confirmed cases continued to increase throughout northern Italy. Monday afternoon, Italy's prime minister ordered a shutdown, banning all public events as the country's number of infected people climbs to more than 1,200.
And I'm kind of glad it happened because it's like a sign saying that we really should have left. And like, now all these schools are probably like, okay, see, this is why we pulled you out. But so it looks good on their part, I guess.
Corey says she understands the school's decision to pull the students out, but a part of her wanted to continue her European experience.
Definitely, I would not want to be stuck in a quarantine or just stuck in Italy or any country at that matter. So it is nice that I'm in my house and like with my parents. So yes, I wish I was still in Europe. No, I don't wish I was in a shutdown country.